Someone once told me that you have to choose what you
happiness kind of goes up and down. You're not always going to have the inner peace. You really aren't. But is happiness this happy-go-lucky feeling, or is it a decision?
Can't have everything.
It may require money to get to that end or not, but the end itself isn't the money. So that's why it ends up being a problem. If you think that happiness is the end of money, it can't possibly be, because money itself is not an end, but a means. And so you will be caught in a perpetual loop of unhappiness.
I could stand by the side.
That's the key to living, is other people. You don't live for yourself, you live for other people. That is the key to most of it. Sharing yourself, doing for other people, with other people.
It is so special to actually have someone that is strong enough to stay there with you when you're going through a struggle.
So what if it hurts me? So what if I break down? So what if this world just throws me off the edge? My feet run out of ground. I gotta find my place. I wanna hear my sound. Don't care about all the pain in front of me, 'cause I'm just trying to be happy. Just wanna be.
You like your dad. You like his face, hands, feet. You just want to be everything he expects.
I'm running to the self that I always, always knew I was. I'm running toward the me, my dad, my God, my ancestors, my family. God is around that run. God is propelling that run. God is inspiring that run. Go. Go, 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 go. I don't feel myself running anymore.
I knew something was wrong, for sure. I didn't know what. But as you can imagine, you know, being a man who loves women, he contracted HIV.
I've been so many places in my life and time.
My dad was gone. He died in his bed in his house.
I've sung a lot of songs.
And you don't really, you know, TV kind of gives you the impression that, you know, things like that happen. Sadness just sets in right away. I don't remember it that way.
I know your image of me is what I hope to be.
But the sadness didn't set in until I walked all the way up to his casket. This is goodbye. That was weird. I was like, wait. This is goodbye, you know?
Happy came into my life in a very sad vehicle. From that predicament spawned this wonderful, beautiful realization of the power of choice. You see, I had that. I had a choice. And all of it, I still had a choice. I still had a move, as they would say in chess.
Now we're moving from the darkness into the light. This is the
H. Hopeful, always hopeful. A, absolute, whole, full of yourself.
in a good way. P, positive. Positively optimistic. Positive. P, persevering. Moving. Going forward. Progressive. Y, yearning. Wanting more. Yearning to see the next day. Yearning to be a part of everything that life is. Happy.
Happiness is a journey. The journey may take a turn on pain or make a pit stop on sadness, but the detours along the way may just be what's required to truly know what happiness is. Beautiful.